There's a lot to look at around downtown Plattsburgh these days. Of course, there's the construction happening on Margaret Street, but a month from now, a couple of local artists hope there's a bit more to see if you grab a bite to eat at Aleka's.
People can come down, watch our progress, support the local businesses.
Amy Guglielmo sees this space as a blank canvas just waiting to be covered in color.
We've always had our eye on this wall.
So does Julia Devine.
This is just amazing that we're going to get to have this space.
Devine runs the group Outside Art, the Plattsburgh Public Art Project, which has helped to paint 17 murals throughout the Lake City. In fact, we were there when Guglielmo painted the first one in 2016, a tribute to the Battle of Plattsburgh outside of Chapter 1 Coffee and Tea across from City Hall.
Being downtown Plattsburgh is such a wonderful experience. We have so much to offer, so I hope this is the first of many.
Fast forward 7 years later, Guglielmo's wish has come true as they work on mural number 18, which will be in the design of an old postcard similar to this one.
And it's sort of like our gateway mural to Plattsburgh.
But in order to make the mural happen, they need to raise at least $7,500 because they need
lifts and scaffoldings and materials and brushes and artists. And the more money we raise, the more artists we can hire to make this magic happen.
They say the actual design will look a little more like this. The artists say you can sponsor a boat for $500, a fish for $250, a plant for $100, or a rock for $25. Supply donations are also being accepted. And when the work begins in late June, Guglielmo will have some help.
We are going to open it up to some local kids because we love, this is a community mural, and that means we're going to have some community participation.
You could say they're participating in Margaret Street's major makeover this summer. In Plattsburgh, Lestrepa, NBC 5 News.